as runners move in. This is race one, first of the night here at Angle Park. Last few locked away, light is on, we're set to go. Saldana the favourite, drawn the pink, ready to run. Away, Saldana stepped okay, speed, Hot Princess down near the inside, Saldana's charging over into a really nice spot, they go to the first bend, Hot Princess led from Saldana immediately after it, then came Belle of Eden, next is Chatty Whacker, Liggy and Blonde, and Bromelia Swift, but down the back, Hot Princess about to be tackled by Saldana, then came Belle of Eden, next is Chatty Whacker, and then came Liggy and Blonde and Bromelia Swift, but charging away Saldana, once it posied there, that was it, Saldana drew on and won it by five. Second, Chatty Whacker. Third, Belle of Eden. Fourth, Hot Princess or Bromelia Swift. Won't be a stack in that. And then came Leggy and Blonde. The time here is we'll stand by. Nothing on the semaphore. Saldana too good. Had a really nice beginning to her race and was able to posse up. And the speedy Hot Princess, who's normally a short course performer, you knew that Saldana had her covered very early in the race and nothing was going to come from behind and win. Numbers are 8, 4, 2 and 1. 8, 4, 2, 1. The time here is 29 and 90.